that. You've seen many times where this happens and the team lets down, the opponent lets down, because you think, oh, no Eichel, no problem. But it rarely works out that way.
As win the draw, Giroux drops to Provorov. Provorov centers, it goes all the way through. Back out Niskanen, quick shot, save Hutton. Rebound sitting in the slot, but it's played out of there by the Sabres. And Brandon Montour will move it ahead off the stick into the Philadelphia zone.
He has been a lot stronger at the end of shifts. He can play the game physically. He doesn't mind throwing his body around, and he's had more energy to do that.
Good strip by Myers, but the puck goes right to Scandella for a shot. Deflection saved by Hart. Working hard, and they get it back out. Here's Montour looking for a seam. He'll play it to the open corner instead. Rasmus Ahlin back, and the shot by Montour, seen all the way by Hart. Grabs it and hangs on. Nice play there by Sanheim, dropping it back to Justin Braun, and he'll clear it all the way down. Here's Hayes getting to it for the shot. And Carter Hutton wasn't quite sure he had made that save, but it was somewhere in his equipment. 23 to go, first period. Still scoreless. Over off to Hayes. Drops it off. Ovechkin, the shot and the save by Hutton. He'll tip that puck in. Back after, trying to center, bounces back out. Here's Myers. Here's along the right wing wall. Verovia in front, it deflects, they score! Believe it went off the Sabres. Konechny went to the net. And the Flyers will take it. Off the change of direction, it's 1-0 Philadelphia.
Throwing it to the net, Flyers defenseman crashing towards the net. Connor Sherry puts his stick there and puts it in his own net. The late addition to the Sabres lineup for Jack Eichel has a negative impact on the game as he puts the puck into his own net, trying to break up the pass attempt from Vorobyev. And some puck luck for the Flyers.
Hunter Sherry, who had that puck deflect off of him into the net, clears this one out to center. And the Sabres have it with some speed. Scandella moving in the shot. Saber rebound. Niskanen fanned on it, but the way Kubel got the puck out of harm's way, and Niskanen has it now. Niskanen will fire it wide, hoping for Hayes on the carom. Hayes has it. Hayes to the side of the net. Hayes centers. Van Riemsdyk to the net. They score! It bounced around in the blue, but it finally squeaked in, and the Flyers lead 2-0.
And there you'll see him win the one-on-one battle around Connor Sherry again. Backhand pass to the front of the net goes off of both of JVR's skates. And eventually, he gets a stick on it. Watch 25 in orange, get body position there. And tap that puck over the goal line. Carter Hutton not getting a lot of support defensively. Great job by JVR staying with it there. Lots of feet in and around that puck.
Although he's going after the puck,
it would be more about the skate, whether or not it was. There's JVR. He is tied up by the Bruins defenseman and does nothing to provide interference on the play. Here he is right there. He made contact with the puck before he entered the blue paint.
All right, looks like we have a decision here. Ryan Pockmeyer will let us know.
After video review, the call on the ice stands. We have a goal.
Giroux. Flyers really need to get their power play going. There's Giroux centering. Van Riemsdyk is there! Stopped once, and then a second time it went off the outside of the net. Across the line, Hayes all the way across, in front! And I believe Niskanen trying to pass that, but it went on through. Now Hayes, nifty pass across to Niskanen. Now back to Hayes. Hold, hold, back to Niskanen. He shoots, and he scores! Little Harlem Globetrotters worked there by the Flyers.
Watch this play by Hayes. Protect the puck. Looked at Niskanen, knew exactly where he was headed, put it on the tape, and then does it again. After faking out a couple of Sabres, Niskanen's got a wide open net, and two of the new additions teaming up for an awesome goal.
Here comes Pitlick to knock it free. Pitlick back to Andrew, hopping over his stick, and the point comes drawn. Back around behind the net, Pitlick. Pitlick takes a look, steps out, net fires, and the save made by Hutton, and then Andrioff gets involved in front, gets tackled by Miller. Here's Konechny. Nice pass to Couturier, goes right through his roof. Back out, Gostisbehere fired wide. Konechny, the quick shot off the carom, and the save made, and then Giroux tried to put it back out in front of off the side of the net. Voracek, the pass to a cutting Frost. He's got it. Morgan Frost in the shot, save, rebound, it's still loose. Taken out of there by Olsen, but not cleared. Reinhardt just plays it deep. Johansson kept it alive. Olofsson back covers the line and shot into heavy traffic. Rejected. Second try. Hart the save on Reinhardt. And he covers up.
Continues to concentrate. A lot of bodies in front there. Watch Carter Hart. Never takes his eye off that puck. He's in great position there. And then just calmly goes and scoops it into his glove there for the faceoff.
Locomotive, they once called him. Got that puck up the boards. Flyers have it. Obey-Cubell turning on the speed through center. Obey-Cubell to the backhand. Got off a one-handed shot. And the save by Hutney covers up.
PR and Hayes and allowing that puck to get out of the zone. Under the stick of Carr. Difficult spot to get out of.
Once they do that, stick in the midsection. Here's Provorov. A shot. He scores! Van Riemsdyk supplying the screen in front. And the power play is clicking tonight. Second man advantage goal, and the Flyers now lead 4-0.
Formed in this game, face-off win for the Flyers. Lots of help. Provorov walks the line, snaps that shot. JVR's in that screening position again. Hutton can't see it, can't find it. Goes off of him partially and into the net. Underneath the arm of Hutton, who's just trying to get his body in the way. But you can see he clearly cannot see where that puck.
Robier will turn with it and play it off glass to center ice. Kicked back by Harry, but the Flyers come up with it and they'll move in. Pitlick with the puck. Pitlick the shot. Save Hutton. Rebound back to Pitlick. And he tips it. He scores! Persistence pays off for Pitlick. 5-0 Philadelphia.
Tyler Pitlick, the original shot. Follow it to the net. Steal it. Try to steal it back and watch it go in. Great stuff from Pitlick there and a huge smile on his face. Got a stick on that right there. And it's over the goal line and the Flyers have a 5.
And of course there's the Mark Borowiecki hit on Konechny that will be fresh in the minds of the Flyers for that game. So interesting to see how that one transpires.
The Senators are a much better team at home than they are on the road.
Flyers in the power play. Van Riemsdyk for Couturier. They score! I think it might have gone off the Sabres. Either way, it's the third power play goal of the game for the Flyers. 6-0.
Ralph Kruger to the referee there. Here's the attempted pass by JVR, and there's the skate of Ristolainen. That's not reviewable, Ralph. You can't. It's your own guy kicking it in the net again.
It's amazing, though, this game of hockey, Jonesy, right? We'll deflect that away. Braun occupies the puck, pushes it along the wall, but that'll light up at the stick of Dahlin. It's a point. They'll deal it to the right wing for Johansson. Back out. Dahlin, a wrist shot deflection, score. And so the shutout is gone. That was about the only drama left here. Puck was deflected in. No real chance for Hart.
Appropriate celebration by Olofsson. There wasn't one. And there's the tip right there. You can see his reaction. Down 6-1 now in this game. Good hand-eye coordination. No chance for Carter Hart on that well-executed deflection.
Back to Pitlick. His pass for Vorobiev is stolen. And now they got Sherry. Chasing is Niskanen. Sherry cutting in. Save Hart. Where is it? Hart's got it somewhere, and the whistle finally blows. And that is how this one comes to an end. Hey, the horn works. And certainly the Flyers worked in this one. 3 goals in the first, 3 in the second. Carter Hart lost just 1 on 17 shots. And the Flyers have back-to-back wins here at home as they knock off the Sabres 6-1.